Yo, welcome back to my channel, Kante Quest. If you're not a subscriber, please do that now. Today, we are camping at Rasta Village. They call this place the 12 tribes of Israel, and we'll find out a little bit more about that later. So just have a look at the place and imagine the amount of fun we are going to have. So check back later. Ciao. So we're live at location. This is Rasta Village. I'm here with the campers. We're just setting up. We've set up our tents already and we're just getting ready. As you can see, we will need to get everything set before sunset. So we already have enough wood for the bonfire. We've set up our tents. We have our chef and everything is set to go, I guess. So we hope, I'm sure we're going to have a nice time. And we have some of the campers who are helping us with the...
Please, my name is Daniel Abiyusuf. We'll continue from that side. Continue.
So they're just helping us with the wood that they're going to set up the bonfire. It's better we do that now before sunset. So these are some of our tents. As you can see, they've been set up really nicely. We have our chef, of course. She's in position. She's handling the grills and everything. We have some of our campers here. We have Abdul. Hello, campers.
Hey.
And then we have somebody who's turned away. I don't know why, facing the other direction. Probably he will join us later. So as you can see, this place is really nice. Anybody who's interested in camping, just holler me. We have my twin brother over there.
What's up?
He's setting up his own tent. And so this is where we're gonna be sleeping tonight.
Hi, thank you so much for Kante Quest. This is why I'm here, having so much fun. It's amazing all here.
It's Kante Quest. We're here for a one night camp. It's fun, Rasta Village. We're ready to make the party hit so hard.
Kante Quest is the best, brought me out into my element, the fox in nature. Kante Quest, taking you out in nature.
So I'm here with Kante Quest.
Down, child.
We've come to the Rasta campsite here in Papi Hills in Abuja. It's quite a bit of fun, as you can tell. We're having a whale of a time, an absolute whale of a time. So, if you have a chance, come to Kante Quest. Come camping. Ciao.
Hello everyone, welcome to Kante Quest. I'm Ciao. Yeah, it's nice we've been here and the environment is cool. Thanks for the organizers that really made it comfortable for us to be here. And I really wish other people would like to join us, yeah, and see how it really goes. Thanks.
Hey Kante Quest, thank you for bringing us here. Loving the place, Rasta Village, amazing location. Thank you very much. Yeah. Cheers.
Yo, what's up? Hello. Kante Quest is the best.
So we're at Rasta Village today and these are our hosts. This is Vincent, this is Abdul, and we want to ask them a couple of questions. So we'll start with you, Vincent. Can you tell us about this awesome place? How did you guys come here and tell us more about it?
Well, my name is Ras Vincent Judah Shekari. We started around 2006, that's about 12 years ago.
When
we
came here. 2006?
Yeah, when the House of Jacob called 12 Tribes of Israel was established by original Ras Kobi.
Okay.
And one leader from Ethiopia, they came and established the House of Jacob officially here in Metama Aziz, and we were there. Okay. And I happen to be the captain or the overseer.
Hey!
So we now move to this aeration, because in Rastafari, you don't stay in town, we stay with nature, you know. So nature brought us to this area. So we are doing hiking, camping, we educate, things like that. So we educate. The 12 tribes of Israel is about education, that is educating our people in their inside. So Rasta is about inside to outside. So most of the things we do here is not only hiking, it's not only camping, it's not only to drink and dance, but also to educate our people, because every nation and every people have their they have their traditions, they have their customs and way of living. Okay. So we Rastas, we have our own way of living, and that is why if you go to Jamaica and any other place like the Caribbean, you can see this kind of setting.
Oh, that's really good.
Yes,
sir. So you guys took inspiration from Jamaica, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, so tell me, why is it called Israel? Why Israel instead of Jamaica?
Yes, Israel is a name. It's a name, not as a country. Israel not as a country. Israel as a name of a person. Jacob changed to Israel. So oh. Israel means prevail. Okay. Somebody that has prevailed.
Okay.
So we are not talking of a particular set of human beings. We are not talking of a country, but we are talking of a particular sons of a particular person that was blessed and his children. So that is where we saw the blessings of everybody on earth. No matter where you come from, no matter your position, no matter your tribe, if you tell me your amount, I'll tell you the I am of who you are. That is the beauty of the 12 tribes.
That's really good. So they're not talking about Israel, the country. They're actually talking about Israel, a person, the name. Because I was wondering if they're affiliated to Jamaica, why are they talking about Israel? I mean, I didn't get the balance, but thanks for the explanation. And then now I'll move over to Abdul. So Abdul is also part of this clan, right?
Yes, sir.
So Abdul, what's up? Tell me.
Very positively, I have to tell you something very good and nice. Now, in the Rastafari movement, we have different sects, you understand? Those sects that we have, the 12 tribes of Israel, we have the Bobo Dread.
Okay.
But here, in this microcosm, we have the Rasta village, that's in Metamakuchi.
Nice.
Yes.
So how did you come about the name 12 tribes of Israel?
Now, the 12 tribes of Israel goes back to the religion.
The religion.
I wouldn't call it a sect.
Okay.
Yeah, I call it the religion to this. You say, okay. The Hesilas here, back to the tradition of the 12.
Okay.
To go to the tribe of Israel down to where we are now.
Nice.
Now, it exemplifies 12 months of the calendar. And the 13 month of the calendar. So that you'll be able, January have his own, February have his own. You know, until
all the way to the 12. Yeah. Oh, that's really good.
But my name is Daniel Abdul Yusuf. This is Positive Garden. In the Rasta community, we have a lot of things happening here in the Rasta community. We have the Hills Pride there. We have the Mount Zion there, and also all the activity. Now the Rasta community. Now the Rasta is the Rasta. Now is the consciousness of the mind. Spirit, soul, and body. Good over evil.
Oh.
Good over evil. The Holy Armageddon. That is what we're talking about.
Cheers to that.
Yeah.
Cheers to that.
Good over evil. Irrespective of your age, your denomination, your culture, religion, we ain't got no shit with that. But because you and I and I and I and I were there, that means we're good.
One love.
One love. So now, last question.
Do you guys
speak patois?
Yeah, we have to speak patois, you know. We chant a patois.
Speak some patois,
We are going to chant a patois, you know. This and I and I and I. All of us are from this area. We chant a bonda. You see, donda? These people, they put up tents, writing board, and we are going to have a chant. Writing board. And the music is going to change and a positive movement. Now we have Ras Judah Psychopon this area and the patapatua between we and I and you and you and you and you and I, we call that positive mental thinking. Why I say Ras Judah?
Speak some patwa, let's say.
Well, we give thanks and praises to the Most High, you know. Kayano say when Rasta chat, we chat about positivity and I Rasta liberty, you know. Rasta liberty,
yes,
the way I and I live, you know, in our community, in our society, you know. So in this aeration, we circle down, we chat about things like the arm of who you are, and then we chat about His Imperial Majesty, we chat about Bob Marley, we chat about people like Fela, you know, we chat about our black heroes. So we celebrate our black heroes, you know. Kayano say charity begins at home.
All right, for Fela.
Kayano say charity begins at home. So I and I are done here is to see that we bring our black man supremacy back in our head here, you know.
Nice.
So this
is all right, Sabota, now we are going to be having acoustic music. Chatting down though.
Yeah, they're gonna do acoustic music today. So somebody's coming with our
welcome
guitar.
Welcome, all people.
Only reggae music.
Are you there?
Only.
Can we hear some fella music now?
Huh?
Can we hear some fella music now?
Yeah.
We're gonna play some reggae music.
All right, then. Absolutely.
So give thanks.
Okay, so when the sun goes down, we're gonna, while we're having our barbecue, we're gonna hear more information about this place. They're gonna tell us more details, how they came to this place, and every other thing. So
we're waiting for sunset.
Hello. Yeah, this is Kante Quest. This is my first time of coming here for camping, and on my way here, it's so beautiful. I didn't even expect we have such things here in Abuja. But Kante Quest is one of crazy groups that you want to go anywhere, you'll be there. You just call up Kante Quest and you will take you to the right place. So I'm having fun already. Although I haven't started, but I'm already having fun. See you.
Our prophets, when we stand aside and look, we can go for a living. Won't you help me?
Hello, Chef.
Hello.
What are we having?
Today we're having barbecue grilling. I got nice steak here, chicken. Everything's going down, man.
Would you like some help? Would you like some help?
And potato is grilling over here.
What happened? How's the marinade? Marinade is good, right? Mm. Okay. Some extra black pepper.
I bring all animals. The relations of those animals are very, very, very sad.
I need animals now.
They are regressing why I came to their market.
Honestly.
You like it too much.
You are animals. You can animals.
Kill all of us.
And after killing.
Nikki, DJ!
Woo!
So, good morning. It's 5:30 and we're just going to do our sunrise hike. As you can see, the place is still good and some people are sleeping. But whoever's awake, let's go. So it's 6:15 a.m. We just did the sunrise hike. It was very nice. It was kind of dark, so I couldn't film much. So We're just on top of the hill now, enjoying the breeze and the view. What's up, guys?
Hello!
It's a beautiful morning.
Yeah.
This back means the backbone.
Sports.
You know, backbone you be. Backbone of the of yourself, of your family, of the
everybody.
World. You are the backbone of
he's
the world.
He's my backbone!
Yes! Yes! You get me now? Dan. And we call them Dan. I have said it, Dan. You are from the tribe of Dan. D-A-N in the children of Jacob.
Yes.
We're just done with the morning hike. It went well, didn't it?
A lot.
Okay, we came from here.
Yo.
Get out, fuck you from here.
So we're just clearing up our tents. It's time to leave. And like I always say, this is the saddest part. But it's okay, we'll be back again soon. Much sooner than later.
Wow.
You finally leaving the bush?
Yeah.
And hey, you forgot your speaker. I took it for you because I love you.
We are leaving.
Bye.
So the camp is over. Everybody is leaving now. We had an awesome time. And if you live in Abuja, you want to camp in this place, holla. Cheers.
Bye.